Hi everybody, I am Ivan Kovachev from Audio Grocery, and I'm so happy to introduce the new Ultimate Articulation Software Editor called X-DAW. Now, AG Editor offers two DAW modes which allow you to import existing Cubase or Logic Articulation Maps, or to save the X-DAW project as a Cubase Expression Map or as a Logic Articulation Set. But that's not all. X-DAW is powered by ultra-fast articulation maps building features. Let me show some of them first. Now you can copy the articulation names, paste them to X-DAW, and create a complete articulation set in several seconds. Here we go. Done. As you see, I could create a complete articulation preset in 12 seconds thanks to the new X-DAW batch functions. Let me show the procedure one more time and comment on all steps in details. First, you have to select and copy all articulation names and paste them to X-DAW. Here, you must set the instrument base key switch number. Finally, you have to hold down the Option Computer key and click the upper key switch arrow to increase the key switch numbers. The key switch assignments will be increased according to the correspondent preference enabled in the Copy Maps dialog. You can insert numerous text parts in X-DAW if the source text is split into different pages, columns, etc. You have to copy the different articulation text sectors from the source document and paste each copy to X-DAW. It is also possible to select any articulation map in X-DAW and paste new articulation names under the selected map. I'm so excited to present to you the brand new Articulation OCR utility. The utility boots up in parallel with X-DAW and allows you to screenshot the instrument articulations and convert them to real text names. You have to click the screenshot menu or to use the correspondent system key command. After that, you have to drag over the articulation names to snapshot them. Cool! The OCR utility converted the articulation names perfectly. The next steps are similar to the ones I demonstrated in the previous video chapter. The logic mode allows you to set an instrument prefix name, which is an additional extra option. By the way, you can use the OCR text editor to edit the converted text as you wish. After the articulation project completion, you have to store the X-DAW project and save it as a Logic Articulation Set or a Cubase Expression Map according to your needs. In the next video part, I'll show you how to convert a horizontal text order into vertical order automatically. Look, after the screenshot, the articulation names are ordered horizontally and are separated by a single space only. In this scenario, you have to enable the By One Text Space option to set the names order vertically. Let's complete the mapping assignments according to the instrument specifics. I repeat the screenshot text conversion procedure for the second articulation row. Fine, the articulation set is completed and will be fully functional in Cubase and Logic later. By the way, we updated the OCR utility preferences with auto-pasting and capitalization lately. The auto-pasting is very useful for instruments which offer a single articulation name view. I'll select an articulation and screenshot it. Cool! The screenshot is converted into a text name and pasted into the X-DAW automatically. Finally, I'd like to show you another useful OCR tip. I'll take a screenshot of this contact multi-preset, which contains numerous single patches set to different MIDI channels. After the articulation name's auto-pasting, you have to hold down the Option computer key and click the upper channel arrow to increase the channel numbers. To convert a Logic Articulation Set into a Cubase Expression Map, you have to switch to Logic Mode and open an existing Logic Articulation Set by clicking the folder icon here. You can also import Logic Articulation Sets by dragging them from the Mac Finder and dropping onto X-DAW. Now you have to switch to Cubase mode and click the floppy icon to save the project as a Cubase Expression Map. The preset name is printed automatically, so you only have to click the Save button. Fine. I converted this large articulation set into a Cubase map in a minute. To convert a Cubase expression map into a Logic Articulation Set, you have to switch to Cubase mode and open an existing Cubase expression map. You can also import Cubase Expression Maps by dragging them from the Mac Finder and dropping onto X-DAW. By the way, you can update the imported maps by covering or reordering the articulations according to their group type. The remote assignments wizard allows you to set the MIDI remote switchers very quickly. Finally, you have to switch to Logic mode and click the floppy icon to save the project as a Logic Articulation Set. As you see, the Cubase expression map is converted into a Logic Articulation Set and updated with group colors and MIDI remote switchers. Well, it's time to have a look at the main X-DAW features. As I mentioned before, the Logic and Cubase buttons switch the correspondent DAW mode. The output mapping sector offers two pages where you can assign up to 5 key switchers, 5 controllers, a program change, and a few other extra parameters. You can set the default DAW mode in the preferences by selecting the Logic or Cubase checkmark. The Add Prefix Column View preference allows you to enable or disable various MIDI definitions you want to be shown in the left column of the articulations sector. You can click the left column label to switch between the different MIDI definitions enabled in the preferences. the Logic Art ID Number view is replaced by the Cubase Articulation Type view. You can select numerous articulations and switch between attribute and directional type in the correspondent box here or in the left articulations column. The Art button switches between articulations large view and slot and articulations combo view. By the way, you can select numerous articulation maps and type a new name or edit multi-selected names simultaneously, which is another powerful feature. The MIDI remote assignments are absolutely automatic. For example, you can assign all remote key switches in ascending semitone order or white piano keys order by enabling the correspondent option here. It is possible to transpose the multi-selected key switches or to organize them into octave groups. The remote MIDI settings are changed automatically when you switch between the different MIDI types. The X-DAW logic mode offers up to 16 articulation groups powered by the AG Articulation Script plugin. We added a new channel layer button here, which switches between the old multi-timbre instrument script mode and the new articulation groups mode. The new articulation groups mode merges the multi-parts into a single MIDI channel, so all groups work as a channel layers. By the way, the first group articulations can be switched via text points or via articulation IDs. Let's audition this demo. Draw a vibrato automation curve here to smooth the non-vibrato and lyrical vibrato transition. Here is an advanced scenario where I use two scripters. The first X-DAW preset is set to a standard multi-instrument mode and will control the trumpet and trombone brass sections. The second scripter X-DAW preset is designed to control the solo trombone articulation groups. One of the top features in X-DAW is that the Logic and Cubase users can teleport the project to a specially designed iPad Limmer remote workstation. After the teleport, the default Limmer layout is customized automatically and all articulation and group names are printed as expected. X-DAW comes with brand new Cubase bidirectional templates and special Mac and Windows installers, which allow you to synchronize the Limmer presets to the Cubase MIDI track selection. By the way, all procedures are well shown in detailed video tutorials. Note, you can map a track MIDI send to recall a given Limmer preset during the track selection. The Logic bidirectional templates are similar to the Cubase ones. Logic doesn't support MIDI sends yet, that's why we developed special track MIDI sends, which are placed in the Logic environment. You can map each instrument track to recall a given Limmer preset, as shown in this example. In short, X-DAW is the best articulation editor which bridges different DAW standards, offering powerful utilities which are essential for your professional composing workaround. Thanks for watching this video.